Mister.
Oh, shit.
Fine morning.
South.
Good for you. So can I have my money now?
Of course, not a problem. We managed to drum some together. Here you are, as promised, and with interest.
Stay out of trouble now.
Heh, with my luck, we'll see.
Okay, boy.
I advise you to take that back.
What? You want to start something?
You're about to get shot to pieces. You know that?
Go on, then.
See you in hell. Just make this...
Let's go. Yep.
Whoa, whoa!
Life a pain in the butt. Still, yours should be.
What the hell?
Hey, Yep. Yep. Yep.
I knew you were too scared.
Okay, I'm gonna need that wagon. Miss on the line.
Somebody help! Somebody help! Get these ropes off now!
You piece of shit.
Thank you.
How there, mister?
Hi.
Yeah, okay, boy. Right, boy. Yeah, good boy. Hey, move it!
Haven't crossed for a while, eh? Good to see you. So, buying or selling? Okay, let's take a look at it. Done. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. On the reservation up in the Grizzlies. I lived with them for a few months. Old Rainfall was always talking about this giant wolf he knew. Not sacred or anything. A really big wolf. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you.
Sure.
Yeah, that can be reinforced, no trouble. Ever been down in Gaptooth Ridge? Local legend speaks of a white cougar, Giaguro. Well, it's no legend. I saw it once, for a second. No point chasing. It's gone.
Good hunting. Boy!
Here.
Right over here.
Hey, mister.
Listen, have you seen... I'm looking for my friend, Gavin.
I don't know any Gavins, I'm afraid.
English bloke. Lovely fella. He went missing, and now I'm all alone.
Good luck.
That's too bad.
Gavin!
Okay, boy.